Fearing a mutant civil war after Professor X's murder, Beast brought the original Teenage X-Men out of the past and into the present to confront Cyclops, who now leads his own group of revolutionary X-Men. The mutant terrorist Mystique has joined with Sabretooth, Silver Samurai, and Lady Mastermind to form a new brotherhood. Together, they committed a string of deadly heists, finally stealing enough money to put their plan in motion, buying the crime island Madripoor from the terrorist organization, Hydra. Senior X-Men Wolverine and Kitty Pryde learned that Mystique made contact with the young Cyclops. X-Men old and new then set off to track down Mystique, getting information from the uncanny Avengers along the way. The team caught up with the villains just as they started negotiating with Hydra. In the midst of battle, Jean Grey fell under Lady Mastermind's sway, unleashing her inner Dark Phoenix.